Trap and Xena. This is Alright, it's G-Man versus RubRub, and this is actually a Brawl singles.
Sorry.
You almost glided. You almost glided out of the stage. Alright, so far it's just G-Man trying to find an opening. And RubRub just punching. Now this game has been turned to even, slightly.
I don't know why Gina didn't try to take it too.
Just currently right now, it's just better off to go to a neutral stage.
Yeah.
To see where your opponent is at, because you're an actual stage. So far, they're just playing pretty dumbly. Not to be rude or anything, it's just they're doing pretty bad.
Simple stuff.
Just doing very bad.
Why did G-Man just sit there and pound him?
I don't think he gets it.
Maybe he doesn't. It's kind of the part of it, you hit him while you grab him.
Yeah.
Tripping's the best feature in the game, it makes it so balanced.
It is.
Soon Smash 4 will be modded to have tripping.
Alright, but back to the match. Currently, it is actually even.
Yeah, for the most part.
For the most part, it's even. And if G-Man keeps up what he's doing, he could probably make it to where he has a stock.
Yeah.
Stock lead.
RubRub, he needs to start become the aggressor. Like you said earlier, you want to be more aggressive.
Yeah, it seems like if you can't, if you beat his offense, you win. Which his offense is his defense. If you get through his offense, he loses.
Yeah.
Unless he can bring back. Or you're just playing super defense to the point where it needs super offensive. But at least he chose Marth. As a more of a character because he can't go offense, but and that sucks. Again, it's even. Seems to be like old times, where essentially it's them last stock, last hit. But for the most part, it's even.
Yeah.
So far, to just. Ruben's just trying to go for small hits, just trying to build damage.
Yeah.
Not leaving himself open. Or trying to. If anyone's in the chat room, please tell us if you can hear anything in the background. Other than us. But back to the game. that seems to be a permanent advantage. Now, sorry. Yeah, definitely. Never mind, it's Ruben's advantage.
So at the moment, it's last hit.
That's stop.
For a game. Okay.
The winner is.
And then they go to FD.
Probably one of the better maps to go to against RubRub, and since everything here seems to be even in the last points.
Yeah.
So far, they're just.
Forward air retreating a lot.
Which is a good idea to do against Marth, since Marth's forward air got
especially the.
Yeah, also due to the fact that the difference between all air and Marth's is wait until he swings his sword, but forward air makes it so that he can't do that because it's not garbage and lag. So, like his forward smash.
Yeah. Yeah, he has to do something else every once in a while.
Oh!
That's a pretty good stuff right there.
That will give him H3.
He now has. G-Man has the lead. You should call it S, since he doesn't know what that is exactly.
He probably might lose it. He could just tip forward smash right there. Or, I don't think tip, but still forward smash.
I feel like I should talk about it.
Richard is barely living by thread.
Yeah. He's pretty much hanging in there by a thread.
And that thread just broke.
Yeah.
Alright, so far it's just Richard has advantage. Because the 74 to 15% is good.
Yeah.
Especially against a Med Knight.
It looks like he's trying not to get Ruben ground, he's just trying to keep him there. Yes, Mayonnaise Air Gate is good, but he has to go to the end of ground at some point.
The thing is, both during this matchup, whoever juggles who wins.
For the most part, yes. Mayonnaise is pretty much in kill range at this point with the tip.
Yeah, but then again, Marth gets hit for smash anything to death.
Yeah.
Even Snake. Snake won't die at 38, but he will die around 100.
Yep.
Depending on where.
Yeah.
Dancing Blade Punish. He actually gets a lot out of Dancing Blades.
Yeah, he does.
Tip, ooh, more, nice. Tip up air for stock.
I mean, that stock wasn't good as the first stock.
All in the wild, it still is good for him, and is it going to be this situation again? Nope. Maybe. We'll see.
Good thing Marth crashes at the end of his upbeat. Otherwise, that would not have worked.
Yeah. Is this gonna be?
Why he get off the ledge? Why?
He thought he was gonna get him.
You always just stay on ledge until you see them fall to their death. Or unless you're trying to clutch it.
The thing is, it's really easy. Yeah.
Unless you're trying to clutch it. Like, do something. Hug the ledge longer.
Then there it is again.
Someone needs to tell him it's not melee. We can do that.
Yeah. This ain't melee.
I know you can do that in melee with the ball, but you can't do it in brawl. It's not as long.
Yeah. But so far, Richard is still in advantage, but it might be either.
It could go either way.
Yeah, at this point, it could go either way. Although right now, he is in kill ring for the tip of the smash at where he is right now. Which is funny to say, the fort since he's super great. Tipped forward. Tip dash attack. currently, this match could still go in the way, assuming RubRub actually can juggle him before he gets to the stage.
Yeah.
Because with Meta Knight, you want to get everyone off stage because you have the better recoveries than almost every character in the game. Really interesting to some of you who are like,
will be game for Richard. Or
the winner is...
What?
So I'm gonna call it Delphi now. Copper band,
you know what it is. That's how all Meta Knight players are. Unless they're against a little Meta Knight, then they want to go into copper. If Jamin knew here, he probably looked at the top proper. What is Richard doing? He has to approach.
doesn't mean he can't walk.
Yeah, he just proudly walked towards him. As a man should be against this, you can say midget. Sorry, not to be rude or anything, but yeah, Meta Knight's a midget.
Don't say it like that.
Yeah, the correct term is
don't say it like that either.
No, actually it is. So it is the correct term.
Apologize, we're done.
Alright.
He's a marshmallow, there you go.
He's not even a marshmallow. Kirby's the marshmallow.
He's close. Back to the game, though. So, as you probably guessed, Meta Knight's an advantage here. And Richard,
Gina, is an advantage
to stay, do his best to stay out of the advantage.
Yeah. Nice back air from
they won't get one. He sees Meta Knight, why he wants to jump.
Oh! Tipped forward smash. Forward smash.
Yep.
Get away. Now they're going to just scare each other.
Why would that be game?
I said almost game. There we go. Alright, now it's roughly even. G-Man with some advantage.
But it leads to lead, so.
Get up.
And then you get up. G-Man, what's wrong with you? This is not Melee.
No, G-Man, not Ninja.
No, see, that's the thing in Melee, it's just side B.
No, you do. Awesome. No, you do side B once to closer to the stage.
Yeah.
Okay. Since it puts you up in the wall, then it doesn't
fall. Yeah.
That's how far Ruben can go in advance.
Yep. flying approach on him, and then he has to approach.
Yeah.
Good game goes to RubRub.